So start by playing the first fret on the third string, move down to the second string and play the second fret, open on the first string, then move it back up to the second string, play the fourth fret, then back to the second fret on that second string, then move down to the first string and play four, two, and then the fourth fret again on the second string. So it's first fret, third string, second fret, second string, open, first string, fourth fret, second string, second fret, second string, fourth fret, first string, second fret, first string, and then fourth fret, second string. Second fret on the second string, open on the first string, fourth fret on the second string, open on the second string, third fret on the second string, and then first fret on the third string. So that's second on the second string, open on the first string, fourth fret on the second string, open on the second string, third fret, second string, first fret on the third string. Two, open, four, open, three, one. So then play the beginning part for a second time. Then when we get to here, instead of going back down to the second fret, we go up to the seventh fret, sixth fret, fifth fret, and then we play the 6th fret on the 2nd string, back down to the 1st string and play the 5th fret, 4th fret, 3rd fret, then open on the 3rd string and open on the 1st string, then 2nd fret on the 2nd string. So that's up to the 7, 6, 5, and up to the 2nd string, play 6, then 5, 4, 3, and open on the third string, open on the first string, then second fret on the second string.